RedCan, I think, brings like a lot of artists, a lot of different artists. It brings out talents that the youth didn't think they had. It instead of, you know, like getting signed to be like good art that people would want to see when they, you know, just drive through town or if they're visiting, it'd be something nice to say, and it would, you know, it would help them, you know, wherever they're going back to, it would help them, you know, say good things about the place we live.